Hi friends, I'm Sudhir Jam. I'm a final year student. Basically, I'm not having interest about programming and writing programming. So I just think about what you want to do in the future. I need a job, but I'm not interested in programming. So I asked suggestion to my friends, and they tell about better choose a network. You will not have any programming sites, and you no need to do any codings. So it was a little bit interesting to me. So I chose the CCNA course, and I just find out which center will be helpful to me to know about this course elaborately. So I searched about it, and my cousin was suggesting me in the Besant Technology. Yeah, okay, fine, then I will come and interact with the peoples, and they teach me, give me a wonderful teaching. So I think so it was interesting. Days passed and it was so interesting to me, and they are friendly to us, and everything is good in this technology. Yeah, it will be helpful to you also. Come and join and make a useful course.